You will be approaching Super Craig's Fortress of Solitude. Super Craig hasn't checked in. I hope nothing's wrong.
What planet are you supposed to be from, kid?
Interesting getup. You one of those free-range kids? Slow news day? I guess we're in for a quiet week.
Goodness, mint and berry really do combine to deliver full flavor with an intense crunch. I'll bet you and little Bradley would go together like mint and berries. Goodness, mint and berry really do combine to deliver full flavor with an intense crunch.
I can non-conform with you guys all day.
Are we really doing this again?
Oh, harsh. Don't talk to me, conformist. Psh, no way, conformist.
Get out of here!
Are you a conformist? I can tell. I refuse to subscribe to social media agenda.
This town's going to shit, like even more than usual. So we figured we'd try this black magic spell we looked up online. But Henrietta's stupid brother stole the sacred tome. We need to do the ritual. So we're screwed. If you could find that tome, kid, well, that'd be pretty goth of you. Whoa, did you find the sacred tome? Put it in the spell circle. I got more important stuff to do than selfies right now, okay? We just gotta light the sacred candles now.
Go take the picture, jerk!
So can you light the candles for us?
Greetings, citizen. It is I, Super Craig. I'm sorry, but I cannot assist anyone with their problems right now. Super Craig can't find his guinea pig. Go tell the coon that I'm not playing until I find Stripe. He's not just a normal guinea pig. He belongs to me and my ex-boyfriend. That's right, Super Craig is gay. I'll bet Stripe is down in the basement again. We should start in the basement. That's the last place I saw him. I'm thinking maybe he smelled the dog food downstairs. Chameleon guinea pigs move very slowly due to the low gravity on their home planet, but their sense of smell is the most highly developed in the universe.
Do I need to make a no fuckboys allowed sign for my door? What do you want? Can't you see I'm busy here? Hello, a little privacy, please.
I'm thinking maybe he smelled the dog food downstairs. I'll stand by the stairs and keep him from escaping. You do the rest, butthole. Be careful. This is probably the most challenging mission you've ever been given. Look, there he is, in the vent, way up high. You don't have amazing arm stretching powers, do you, butthole? Those might be handy. You're welcome.
Thank you. Almost! Do it again! Whoa, there he goes! Follow that guinea pig! Quick, hit that box with your thing! Hit that thing! I can't believe you just did that. You're so good at this. Move that thing out of the way. Hurry, do your thing or he won't come out until he gets hungry. Wow, that looked like it required so much skill. Use the power of your ass to overwhelm his super sensitive smell. Yes, Stripe, a brilliant rescue, but it wasn't just me. We have Buttlord and his sickening asshole to thank. You did it, newbie. If you ever need help, you can count on Super Craig! Stripe is the best superhero partner a Super Craig could ask for. Stripe and I are an unstoppable superhero duo. Isn't that right, Stripe? Are you ready to go on some super adventures, Super Fred? I was talking to Stripe, not you, Butthole. Stripe is the best superhero partner a Super Craig could ask for. Ah, yes. Who wouldn't want a selfie with the Craig of Steel? A Tremalian's sense of smell is so sensitive they can detect- Okay, later, Buttstuff. Fine. Oh good, we're done. I suspect my dad poisoned Stripe the Third when he pooped in the dining room.
New kid! Hey there, are you one of Craig's friends? You looking for Craig? Me? Let's just say I'm an art collector specializing in a delightfully modern and extremely confusing Asian art form known as Yaoi. Crazy, right? But this stuff is worth a fortune to the right buyer. If in your adventures you find any of these, bring them to me. I will reward you handsomely. Come back with any new pieces you find.